It's the largest great white shark ever recorded by researchers in the Atlantic Ocean was tracked off the coast of North Carolina this week. The shark, named Contender, spans roughly 14 feet long and has traveled almost 2,000 miles along the Atlantic coast since first being tagged in January. A chief scientist and veterinarian at the Global Shark Tracking Organization, Dr. Harley Newton, joins me now to share more. Dr. Newton, good morning to you. So the shark has a name. It is Contender. Tell us regarding the size of this shark, how it stacks up to the average shark that you have worked with and tagged in the Atlantic Ocean.
Sure. So Contender has gotten a lot of press because he is the largest male that we have caught to date. He is an adult male, so he's really important to our research program overall. As far as great white sharks in general, I'd say he's very early in his adult life. So male sharks, on average, adult male shark is around 16 feet. They can max out about 18. And females, a good adult is about 18 feet, and they can max out about 20. So probably still on the small size for a male, but the biggest one we've ever caught.
Very interesting. And we're watching some of the video of your team and even you wrangling the shark along the side of a boat and tagging it. When we say tagging, what does that mean? And also, how do you go about doing this? I mean, capturing a shark to put a tape measure around it is not something people do every day.
Yeah, so we use a number of different tags. The ones that I think people will be most familiar with are our satellite link tags. And that's basically one that goes on the first dorsal fin. And it basically gives you a near real-time location for the animal when it comes to the surface. We share that information in real time on our Global Shark Tracker, so anyone can really track and see where the animal is surfacing. The other tags we use give us information about how deep the animals are diving and what temperatures they prefer. And then there's other tags that we put internally in the animal that give us a finer scale understanding of their movement along the coast.
So
as far as how we catch them, we fish for them. sorry, go ahead.
And it's something that I'm sure is a normal everyday occurrence to you, but to us, you seem like a very brave woman indeed. So this shark is right now off the coast of North Carolina. If you're a beach goer, I'm sure you hear that and you could be a little concerned. Should people be?
No, he's almost 22 miles offshore. He's just inside of the western edge of the Gulf Stream and very likely taking advantage of some of the really rich food resources there. So he's pretty far offshore.
Okay, very good to know. Yeah, that's right. We don't know where any of the sharks are aside from Contender, and he's 22 miles off the coast,
good.
So we're okay with that. Dr. Harley Newton, thank you so much for joining us on this topic. We appreciate it.
Thank you for having me.
You're very welcome.
I'm Steve Ducey.
I'm Brian Kilmeade.
And I'm Ainsley Earhart. And click here to subscribe to the Fox News YouTube page to catch our hottest interviews and most compelling analysis.